you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got
someone who goes looking for publicity, Arjen Robben, is he? I think he's been one of the outstanding players of the last decade or so, and it's lovely to be able to watch him play again today.
Yeah, he's carved a huge reputation for himself, and I'm sure the opposing defenders that have talked a great deal about him in the lead-up to this match.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal, Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence, Arturo Vidal starts with Thiago in central midfield, Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. And this is the 11 that will take the field for Middlesbrough. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball... ...all out. It is the referee who has called a halt. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Adam Clayton, Stuani, a couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength, Vidal. Tackle goes in. Unsue. Rhodes. Attacking now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Gibson. Downing. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Oh, well, it was such a good cross after all. Downing. Stuani. Doing well to keep the ball. He's got his shot off now. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Bayern Munich with plenty of backers to get the victory today. Trying to just clip it in. It was good progress with this attack. Crisp defending there. Excellent interception. Play. Here comes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Unsue. Now here's a chance. Got the tackle in. Downing. Coman. There's some potential in this move. And the cross comes in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Müller. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Unsue. Good forward play from them. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Here the challenge is a good one. Stuani. And the cross coming in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. On to Müller. He's coming forward with some danger. Bayern Munich given the throw. Philipp Lahm. Thiago. That will help ease the pressure. Coman, onto the attack now. Makes a challenge here. Good pass, getting it forward. Hummels. Coman. Downing. To Gibson. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Challenges for the ball. Stuani working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. George Friend. Gibson. Well, that is half time. It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
Comes in strongly. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Tremendous understanding from these players. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Nice return pass. On the attack here. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Lewandowski. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Makes a challenge here. Downing. It's looking good, this move. Jerome Boateng. Lewandowski. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And in goes the cross. Coman trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. And the goalkeeper hangs on well. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Excellent passing. Great interplay. And now the shot. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And in goes the cross. Keeper's done very well here. Here's a chance to attack. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Thomas Müller. And they're past Müller. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come. Belatedly, but it might be enough. George Friend. Right back. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. To level it up now. He's blocked that well. Here's Kingsley Coman. Downing. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Keepers. Ball, time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Downing. Adam Forshaw. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. There goes the cross. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. It was good progress with this attack. Made the challenge well. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Referee says free kick. Indeed, but the move has broken down. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Müller, terrific stop. And the cross is in. Lewandowski! This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it? to make sure of the victory, to turn a one goal lead into two, and the no time for recovery really if they were to get the goal. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it... Muller, he's reached it and turned it aside. Well, with the corner comes the possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say. Boateng, superb work to reach that, great technique and great belief to feel that he could stop the goal.
You love looking at goals, Martin, but there's something special about a defender showing those kind of defensive instincts.
In quickly. George Friend to Gibson. Well, the referee has brought it to a halt here, and Bayern Munich have won the game.